Our top story, LaSalle Corrections has decided to terminate its contract with the Bowie County Correctional Center. In a news release, the sheriff's office says the termination, which is without cause, will be effective February 12th. LaSalle Corrections has managed the Bowie County Correctional Center since 2010. Sheriff James Prince says he anticipates the county will hire its own employees to operate the correctional center and the bi-state jail.